basically fish, giant isopods for novelty food. It's just, I can't imagine there's much meat on them anyway, because the reason why we eat prawns is because prawns have that big chunk of white muscle on the tail, which they use for backward escape responses. That's the prawn, that's the bit that you eat. But giant isopods don't have that. And so you would be just ripping at little tendons and little fleshy bits within an exoskeleton. It's like eating a giant cockroach.